time to chill out.
Thanks, Frozone. I owe you one. Let's finish this.
But we still got it.
Yeah, we won, but only by the seat of our pants.
Speaking of pants.
What? Oh.
Only one designer can fix that. Maybe she could take it out a little, too.
What's that supposed to mean?
Nothing. We good.
Impressive. Captain Cuckoo's old Swiss clock counterattack. We'll have to bring him back.
Sturdy, and you've torn right through it. What have you been doing, Robert?
I just need a patch job.
Darling, you can't be seen in this. I won't allow it. You need a new suit. That's not too certain.
Wait, you want to make me a suit?
You push too hard, darling, but I accept. It will be bold, dramatic, heroic.
Yeah, something classic, like a Dynagai. Oh, he had a great look. Oh, the cape and the boots.
No capes.
Isn't that my decision?
No capes. No, go on. Your new suit will be finished before your next assignment.
You know I'm retired from hero work.
As am I, Robert. Yet here we are.
Bob, I can't keep doing this.
Oh, no. Are you a little frosty this morning?
Nice, Bob. Never heard that one before.
Come on. Let's go put the train into weight training.
Oh, one time. Can we actually go bowling? One time?
Time to train with some trains. Don't worry, Lucius. I got these.
You're right, you have. And would you stop with the train puns? It's early, Bob. Early.
Hmm.
going, Bob. Nice work.
Yeah. Thanks for the motivation. Sure you don't want to give it a try?
No, I do not. I'm Frozone, not Strongzone. This is your thing.
So you don't care about staying fit?
Hey, I know when to hit the gym and when to chill. Thank you very much.
Whoa, watch out! Now how am I gonna get this up into place?
Looks like I didn't just come to watch after all. Let me help. You see in the paper, Gazer Bean's still missing.
I hope he's okay. Simon's a great guy. Helping out supers as a lawyer. He was saving lives in and out of a super suit.
Maybe he's just off having fun in a sun-drenched resort somewhere. You know, palm trees, coconut.
The Gazer Bean I knew was solid, but fun was not his thing. All right, here we go. Want to see me lift both of these? I only need a patch job for sentimental reasons.
Edna.
It's bigger! It's better! Ladies and gentlemen, it's too much for Mr. Incredible! It's finally ready!
After you trashed the last one, I had to make some major modifications. Sure, it was difficult, but you are worth it. I mean, after all...
I am your biggest fan.
Buddy?
My name is not Buddy! And it's not Incrediboy either! I'm Syndrome, your nemesis!
Oh, brilliant. Try this one on for size, big boy.
Huh? Oh!
Who are you? What are you doing here?
Gazer Bean, you're alive! Man, I was worried about you.
Wait. Do I know you?
Of course you do. It's me, Bob. Mr. Incredible?
Mr. Incredible? Yes. Yes, I remember you. Bob?
Yes, Bob. You don't sound so sure. Are you okay, Simon?
Huh. Well, I took a knock to the coconut. Amnesia, maybe? It must have been during one of my many fierce battles with those relentless robots.
That's it. We gotta stop the guy who built those things. Well, pal, you up for a bit of super work?
Yeah, okay. A bit of fresh air would be good.
That's the spirit!
Yeah, I feel better already, Bob.
That's great. Come on, let's go. That's it. This way. There we go.
Everything is perfect! seat from this goes for a certain.
Last time you were here, did you use that console to enter the base? Are you remembering any of this?
I haven't been formally trained on this particular system, but I have used an electric toothbrush.
Have all their own colors. Looks like we have to juggle them around.
Yes, this is coming back to me now.
We're not on the right track. Go. Now we're getting somewhere.
We are unable to move through metal. I must open. Stand back. I am operating my powerful and incredibly hot laser.
Do your thing, Gazer Beam. Just do it quietly.
Success! Doors and uncooperative coconuts are no match for the heat of my laser.
Whoa, keep it down. We don't want to get spotted.
What? Sofer, get him! Or Synthrobe is gonna get us!
We have to keep moving. Let's see if we can find a way around these lasers.
I've always been a friend of lasers, yet these defy me.
I'll do the heavy lifting. Ooh, there's a ledge up there to the right. Let's get you onto that. You always were as agile as a cat.
Gazer Beam. Being very scared on this narrow ledge before. We're going the right way.
can't let them put us behind schedule! Get him!
But keep the laser switched on!
Wait, Will and Bert.
It's time to switch off those treacherous lasers.
Laser beam, you are a master of lasers. Now get back down here.
I do not control all lasers, just the one in my head.
This place is huge. Let me help you get across here.
Throw yourself over, Mr. Incredible. We must advance quickly.
Or you could build something to get me across. Gazer beam. What's going on here? What is Syndrome up to?
When I read his plan on the computer, I couldn't believe my laser-charged eyes.
You saw Syndrome's plan? You remember what it was?
He was going for the coconuts. I think. To be frank, which I'm not, as I'm Simon, I'm not sure I remember.
So close. Never mind, Ben. Looks like we're going up. Wall of lava? That is incredible.
No, Mr. Incredible, you are incredible. This is just the work of that villain, Syndrome.
Now that's the Simon I remember. Coming this way.
I certainly came through here. Though how I made it any farther, I do not know.
Okay, let's just figure a way to get through this lava without bursting into flames. I think I see something up there. You find anything? Try not to knock down the chandelier, okay? Well, this is a dining table after all. Let's ring for service. This looks pretty important. Let's break it. Yeah, baby! Now we've got something to work with. Thanks, Laser Beam. A giant logo. His ego's almost as big as his hair. Thank you. an S. No prizes for guessing what that stands for.
S for Stanley. Or salmon.
Syndrome.
Who now?
All right, look. We got what we need. Time to build something to get us through that lava.
Staff member. Excuse me, sir. Do you know where we can find Syndrome's plans?
Your silence speaks volumes.
This should solve our little lava problem.
What is this place?
That control center. Yes. We must get across to that computer over there.
Okay, Gazerbeam. I trust you. These must operate a walkway of some kind.
They don't all look operational. This is a dangerous place, Mr. Incredible. We must be careful.
Yep, Syndrome's up to something big. I can feel it. And it's our duty to find out what it is.
Is that Mr. Incredible?
Yeah, in case of... Don't raise the alarm. We can take care of these poor admins.
We can't get spotted again. Stay behind the crates so the guards don't see us.
Good idea. I believe that traditionally, people are unable to see through solid opaque objects.
Huh? What? Just be stealthy and don't get spotted. Okay, Gazer Beam. I should be able to get up there. this isn't too heavy. Jason, use this to get up there. Find a way to get me up there before more guards spot us.
Problem solved.
Still no control station. Guess we'll have to figure out how to get across that way.
If those cannons weren't operational, I could pretend they were branches and swing across.
I got this one. This will help us get across to that main console. Someone went to a lot of trouble to keep that computer private.
That is the largest tree I've ever seen. Mr. Incredible, we must climb it.
Ah! What are these things?
Is starting to feel familiar. This techno tree and I are becoming one.
Great job. Just keep going.
Do not resist me, tree. I mean you no harm. Keep your defensive sap for the real threats. I made it. Nature truly is remarkable.
Look, nature didn't make these cannons. Syndrome's keeping that computer console well protected.
Thank you, Tree, for providing public transport for us to traverse you on.
We got more cannons. Be careful. We're so close to the top.
Tree, I am afraid we must perform surgery on you.
Let's just see what controls are behind there.
Our final challenge before this tree opens its secrets to us.
Laser beam, it's made of metal and several stories high. This is not a tree. Come on, we have to concentrate.
Truly a unique specimen. They fight. Most inconvenient. I think I'm fluent in techno-mumbo-jumbo now. I'll look at that.
Seeing a giant hand?
Don't be absurd, Mr. Incredible. It's some kind of robotic device that controls the directional placement of the walkway.
Sure. Yeah, of course.
What do you mean? He's on a business trip. A company retreat.
My records say his employment was terminated almost 2 months ago.
Come on, we don't have much time.
This thing's working, Edna.
Yes, darling, we already have his coordinates. You can stop now.
Such an idiot. I let this happen, you know. The new sports car, the getting in shape, the blonde hair, the lies.
And now I'm losing him. What
are you talking about?
You are Elastigirl! Pull yourself together! What will you do? Is this a question? You will show him you remember that he is Mr. Incredible, and you will remind him who you are.
Come, darling. Don't be tedious. We have much to discuss.
We know where Bob is. Why are we still talking?
Yes, words are useless.
Gobble, 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 gobble. Too much of it, darling. Too much. That is why I show you my work. That is why you are here.
Appreciate all of this, E, but what's going on?
Come, sit. What?
Everything all right?
No, everything is feeble and inadequate. Simple competence is becoming rare, Don. Come up here, we have to do it ourselves.
That doesn't look so good. Let me get in there and fix it so you can put a new battery in. There it is. Just push it into place. Thank you for bringing me down here, E, but I really have to go find Bob.
This project has completely confiscated my life. Finally, we are ready to begin. Go, sit!
Cream and sugar?
As you will see, these suits are completely indestructible.
Well, darling, what do you think?
Are they machine washable and tumble dry? Snug, I'm calling in a solid you owe me.
What do you need?
A jet. What do you got that's fast?
You, sir, truly are Mr. Incredible. You know, I was right to idolize you. I always knew you were tough. But taking advantage of an injured super? Oh, man! I'm still geeking out about it. And then you had to just go and ruin the ride. I mean, Mr. Incredible calling for help?
Help me, help me.
All right, who did you contact?
Contact? What are you talking about?
Play the transmission.
I had approach India Golf 999 checking in. Helen. Over.
That's it. Make sure it's all off. Is it all gone? Am I good? Huh?
Oh. So you do know these people.
Oh,
well then, I'll send them a little greeting.
Violet?
It's not my fault! Dash ran away and I knew I'd get blamed for
That's
it and I thought he tried
true.
To sneak on
Dash.
The plane. So I came here and you closed the doors where I could find him and then you took off and it's not my fault!
All yours all the time,
well, wait a minute. You left Jack alone?
Yes, Mom, I'm completely stupid.
No,
of course we got a sitter. Do you think I'm totally irresponsible? Thanks a lot.
All right. Well, who'd you get?
India Golf 909er transmitting in the blind guard. Disengage. Repeat. Disengage. Disengage. Repeat. Disengage. You have to put a force field around the plane.
And you said we weren't supposed to use our powers.
I know what I said. Listen to what I'm saying now. Disengage, repeat, disengage.
Mom?
Put a field around us now.
But Mom, I've never
There's a lot of plane left.
Just keep moving. Don't let it hit you.
Sean, like I want to be hit by you. Burning Beach is a plane.
Identification incomplete. Subject moving too fast.
That's kind of creepy.
Help us, weird robot bird! I can't believe this is happening! I haven't done anything with my life! I wanted to run up Everest!
Something useful in this fuselage. I need to get Violet up here.
Violet, come over here.
Fine, if I have to.
That is, unless you enjoy hanging around in piles of wreckage.
Aren't they all yours?
No, I think they belong to the pig. Maybe they're full of sausages.
Why would a pig have a suitcase full of sausages?
Enough. Can we focus on the task at hand, please, and not flying pigs? Thank you. Can't grab it yet. Is there anything nearby we could use to get a better grip?
Fishes now, huh?
It looks pretty deep. I'm not sure we can hold our breaths long enough to get it.
Oh, I know! Violet, use your force field to make a bubble and float down!
That's actually a pretty good idea, Dash. Violet, would you mind?
Fine, if I have to.
Oh.
Maybe my other superpower is super smartness.
Well, certainly isn't being humble. Seem to be enough. I wonder if there are any more floating around here.
Okay, just keep sinking. Just keep sinking.
Get ourselves out of this wreck. So let's start building.
We don't have a boat?
But you do have a super flexible motor.
Confirmed hit. Target was destroyed.
You'll get over it.
Weasel.
Is there a soda machine around here?